tonight?
We're on our way to a wedding tonight. We had a really, really good 40th birthday party yesterday, and we have a corporate bash at the weekend, which is always nice.
Lest we not forget the redundancy party that we did a few months ago.
Yeah, that was a bit strange. But any function, we shall be there with bells on or blue tuxedos.
I'll kit it out.
Music do you guys play in? Do you take requests?
We're a soul, disco, Motown, funk and R&B band. There's lots of songs that we do, so just have a look through and choose your favourites.
We'll learn and play your first dance for you as well if you want us to. We don't insist on that one being funky, don't worry.
It's up to you, really. If you didn't want a whole night of funk, then basically we could DJ a whole party set for you, like party songs, anything that you wanted. Also, alternatively, if you wanted like Northern Soul, funk, any of the above, then basically we could do that.
So what do you need the venue to supply in terms of space and power? Do you bring all the equipment that you need?
Yeah, we just need two standard plug sockets, a reasonable amount of space. Paul generally doesn't like it when we have to sit on his knee. A bit grumpy like that. Jen, man.
We come fully self-contained with our own PA system, lighting rig and smoke machines. And we also have public liability insurance and PAT testing certificates if your venue needs to see them. Have a look.
So what's the lineup of the band?
The standard lineup's a five-piece, like you see here.
According to the boys, before we came along, they were total babe magnets, and we've cramped their style. Apparently now it's all flouncy skirts and headbands. But if you want to make up for the number of boys, you can add a two-piece horn section.
I know we've got a long, long way to go. And where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting ourselves together. We're polishing up our act, yeah. If you've ever been held down before,
play for?
We generally play for about 2 hours, but those 2 hours can be split up into either 2 1-hour sets or 3 40-minute sets.
We can DJ in between sets, we're pretty flexible.
Yeah, Russ can lick his own elbow.
Huh? Really?
Apparently. Snap! Oh.
Because we love what we do and we think it shows.
Hopefully you've liked what you've seen so far. It only gets better live.
We'll give our all to make sure that you have a fantastic show, and we'll see you soon. Oh no, that's all right.
Thank you.